Any man is given a Coondog eulogy with his mouth just slightly trembling here beneath the olden trees. Goodbye, preacher and favorite.